I'm Ty from Solo Stove, and today we're gonna be doing a quick walkthrough and lighting of the new Pi Prime pizza oven. After unboxing the Pi Prime, take your pizza stones and set them off to the side for a moment. Then find a nice, level, non-combustible surface on which to put your Pi Prime and set it up. Make sure you've got at least 3 feet between the Pi Prime and any walls that it might be placed alongside. Once you've got a nice little spot lined up, remove any remaining packaging from the inside of the oven and insert your pizza stones one half at a time with the notch facing the rear. These pizza stones are reversible, so if you ever need to, you can just flip them over and move them to the other side. Now we're gonna connect the tank. Pi Prime runs solely off of propane, and today we're gonna be connecting it to a standard 20-pound tank. Leave at least 12 inches of space between the rear of the pizza oven and the propane tank. Go ahead and attach the propane regulator to the propane tank valve. If you're ready to start cooking pizzas right away, go ahead and open up the propane tank valve all the way and listen for any leaks coming from the connection. If you want to double check for leaks, use a spray bottle and soapy water and spray down where the hose connects to the tank. If you see any bubbles popping up from that area, you'd know you've got a leak. Don't use the pizza oven if you've got a leaky connection. Now we're ready to fire this thing up. Stand slightly off to the side of the oven and using the front-facing control knob, push it in and turn counterclockwise until you hear a click. Peek into the oven to see if the flame is lit, and you'll likely hear a rush of flame if it is. If it doesn't light on the first try, turn the knob all the way to the off position, wait for a second, and try it again. Because this is your first time using the Pi Prime, turn the heat to high and let it run for about 30 minutes before you cook anything, as this will let the oven cure. Once that 30 minutes is up, you're ready to cook some pizza, some sizzling steaks, or some crispy wings. We like to adjust the knob to the orange area, which will keep your oven at about 750 degrees Fahrenheit, which is perfect for cooking pizzas. But you can adjust the temperature to cook whatever suits your needs. And that's all it takes to set up and light the new Pi Prime. We hope you guys have an awesome time cooking up some pizzas and some of your other favorite meals, and that you get to enjoy them with those that matter most. We'll see you in the next one.